Hello everyone, this is Varsha, artist and art educator. All my paintings are inspired by nature and wildlife. You can check out my work on Instagram by Instagram handle Magical Palette. I'll be using 740 GSM acrylic paper from Ayush Paper with combination of Neva Palette Masterclass Gouache and Winsor & Newton Gouache paints. The entire list of material is given in the description box below. We'll be painting a leopard with gouache. I have already drawn the outline sketch and will be sharing the reference link in the description. So let's get started. Here I am starting to paint an eye first using Persian blue diluted with water. So I'll work with layers. So slowly I'll build layers from lighter tones to dark tone. Now I'm defining the crease line for eye. Don't directly paint black as it is. You can mix it with blue or red as per the reference. Observe and study your reference and then start building layers. Now I'll be adding few more darker values by mixing red and yellow. Now I'll start coloring the base layer for the area which is closer to the eye. I'll be working in smaller portions, so it will be easier for me to complete the entire picture. So just doing the base layer and then I'll be adding the texture onto the base layer, giving the final details on the eyeball using the same black and blue mix and adding few darker values of red. Painting the pattern fur with mixing Persian blue and black. While painting the fur, you have to follow the direction of the fur. That's the most important part. For painting the background, I have mixed Persian blue, black and white. Build a gradation of gray, like lighter to darker, so it will add more depth to your background. Adding a layer of burnt umber and then merging it with the gray. For merging, I'll be flicking my brush in downward direction. Paint the remaining background by the gradation of sky blue and white. Now building layers of fur by using lighter shades of yellow, mixing white with yellow and lemon ochre, adding a layer of yellow ochre to make a darker fur. Follow the same layering method for the entire leopard, but only thing you have to make sure while painting the fur, you have to focus on the direction of the flow of the fur. Adding the darker pattern with mixing burnt umber and black. Now coloring the ear using lighter yellow, mixing golden yellow and white and building a layer from lighter values and turning it into yellow ochre. Now doing the ear hair detail with lighter shade of yellow. For that I'll be mixing white and yellow together. Start by adding base layer first. It's a mixture of yellow ochre, yellow and white. Then slowly build layers from lighter values to darker values. Follow the direction of fur while painting the fur. The first layer I am using yellow ochre shade. And for the next layer I'll be mixing yellow ochre with brown and burnt umber to get darker tones. Adding few lighter tone highlights to the previously colored section with yellow mixed with white. Adding a second layer of fur using permanent yellow deep. If you have just started painting wildlife, just practice painting different types of fur using a smaller size round brush so you'll get a better hang of it. Defining the leopard pattern with burnt umber mixed with black, fill the entire area with the same color. Here I am defining the leopard pattern with darker values first. So if we start building layers, then the pencil marks will get covered and it would get difficult to follow. Adding a third layer of fur by mixing burnt umber with yellow ochre. Keep on building layers by mixing yellow ochre, browns and orange according to your reference. Work layer by layer and just follow the direction of fur and entirely paint the fur accordingly. Follow the same method entirely for painting the whole leopard. Do the base layer first, then start by building layers and defining the leopard pattern. If you have any art related queries, you can visit ask.ayushpaper.com and can drop in all your questions over there. Follow the same layering method till the end. Now adding few highlighted fur with mixing yellow and white. Using crimson red mixed with white for painting the nose and lighter shade of blue for the center portion and coloring the entire remaining portion with solid black.